Hello students, how are you? Today I am here with one question. The molecule with highest number of lone pairs and has a linear shape based on VSC pair theory is CO2, I3 minus, NO2 minus or NO2 plus. Which one will be the answer? So first we have to know what is VSC pair theory. VSC pair is valence shell electron pair repulsion. So we here have to see the number of valence electron around the central metal, central atom. In case of CO2, the central atom is carbon, so it has 4 electron, 4 valence electron, and 2 oxygen will contribute 4 electron. So total number of electron equal to 8, electron pair equal to 4. As oxygen atom is bonded to one atom with a sigma plus a pi bond, so for 2 oxygen we will have 2 sigma plus 2 pi. Pi bond will not contribute to determine the geometry. So these 2 sigma bond will be in such a way that the bond pair repulsion will be less. So the structure will be double bond O. The angle will be 180 degree. The carbon is sp2 hybridized. Sorry, sp hybridized. In case of I3 minus, the central iodine has 7 valence electron, another 2 iodine will contribute 2, and the negative charge will have 1 electron. So total number of electron equal to 10, electron pair equal to 5. We have 2 sigma plus 3 lone pair. So 5 electron pair, the hybridization will be sp3d and the structure will be like this. The lone pair will occupy the equatorial position and iodine will occupy the axial position, and it will remain in what 180 degree angle. So it is also linear. In case of NO2 minus, the central nitrogen has 5 electron, 1 oxygen will contribute 2 and another oxygen will contribute 1. So total number of electron equal to 8, electron pair equal to 4. So 2 oxygen, so 2 sigma plus 1 oxygen will contribute 2, so 1 pi plus 1 lone pair. So the structure will be N double bond O, O minus, here will be the lone pair. Nitrogen is sp2 hybridized. So it is actually V-shaped. In case of NO2 plus, central nitrogen 5 valence electron, 2 oxygen will contribute 2 each, so 4 electron, and the positive charge will have to deduct 1 electron. So total number of electron equal to 8, electron pair equal to 4, 2 oxygen, so 2 sigma plus 2 pi. structure will be plus. If we see the number of lone pair electron, here the oxygen will have two lone pair in each oxygen, iodine have three lone pair in each iodine, and it will have three lone pair. Here oxygen also will have two lone pair each, and it will have two, it have three lone pair. With this negative charge, it is included, the negative charge is included within this. So our question is, what is the linear molecule and highest number of lone pair electron? These three are linear. Highest number of lone pair is in this molecule, so answer will be I3 minus. So students, if you like this video, please subscribe my channel to get more such videos. And if you have any doubt, please let me know in comment box. Thank you. Have a good day.